you. Now is our best chance.
Archers are cowards. That's what Gorgon says.
Nartok! I'll hunt you across all of Mordor! Never win!
Messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties.
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Chase round here. Tactic got killed.
The new one is gonna get things done. You'll see.
The slaver puts them prisoners out of their misery too quick. They should at least pull out their squishy bits slowly so they can see their insides before they pass out.
Ugh!
can a mere Tark hop on the back of a Caragor?
Must be elven magic.
No way I'd let such filth ride on my back! Sort this! I need to hunt something! Anything!
Plenty of crabbeid out there.
First we carry the barrels here. Then they make us take the same barrels back there. What's in these?
Human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal. Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Yesterday, I killed the biggest growl you ever
saw. I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
Did you hear that? Paid as ratbag.
I don't think anything was ever there. Norden.
right. If you eat the slimy grey stuff inside a slave's head, it makes you harder in battle.
I heard if you eat nothing but naked, then shit's arse. One thing I'm thinking of. How much I hate what I'm about to kill.
Me too. That and how much I'll enjoy watching them squeal for mercy when I'm done. We need a real fight so we can show the world we ain't mucking about.
Elves, dwarves, dragons, send them our way, and we'll make them pay! Save your yakking. A good fight will come knocking soon enough.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death to the bone! Don't think you can get away! Punish you myself! Fast enough to escape, eh? No weakling man can outrun an Uruk. They tried to get away, and now they will die tied to a pole.
The same fate awaits you. Do not try to run again! It will be harder without feet! I count the metal you dig up. Whoever carries the least, I will carry to the fire pits myself!
Shadows and fire. What does it mean?
That needs to be put back in its place. You glum! Kill the glum! Not now! Chop him to bits! Let's finish this! Fool! Not today!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there. These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
Across some strange tracks.
Not that again. They were made by slaves dragging their feet.
So too. Unless pigskins have grown a third leg, they weren't made by no menfolk. Well, whatever made them, if I see it, I'll kill it just to stop you, Clot, from harping on about it. Is he sure the Gravewalker is in this area? Well, he'll be patrolling around here forever. He's sneaking, and if the boss says he's out there, he's out there! Forget your axes and swords! If I see the Ranger coming, I'll kill him with my crossbow before he even gets close!
Not if he sees you first, you won't.
All
that clanging we've been hearing coming from the forge? All together! I can take you!
Looking to die?